Eric talks a lot with his hands.
That's him.
I'm sorry. I'm Kathy Stewart. Our families are very old friends.
You're kidding. Oh, that's fantastic. I really don't know any of his friends, so I am so glad to meet you. I'm Isabel, and this is Lainey.
Hi.
Gee, you know, I've missed Alex the last couple of trips out here. He's always so busy. How do you know him?
I'm his wife.
I beg your pardon?
Yeah, Alex and I, we're married.
And they're gonna have a baby.
A baby? Really? Oh! Well, congratulations. Wow! Isn't this a surprise?
Cuidado, muchachos!
This is some backyard. I can see why you guys like it up here. Must have been fun growing up. You know, all these rocks, the open space, the view, the birds, the snakes.
Cascabeles!
Not move. Hey, everybody, we do this on three. Ready?
Wait a minute.
One!
What are we doing on three?
Two!
What happens on three?
Three!
I'm coming!
Lucy, you got some explaining to do.
Oh, my God. What did you do to him?
He fell into some cactus. A lot of cactus. We gave him the tequila for the pain.
I think the desert made a big impression on him.
I told you to make it special, idiot. Not to kill him. Se me salen de aquí todos. Get out of here. Para fuera. Get the hell out of here. You two, come on. Vámonos.
Pero por qué?
Baby? Honey?
Whatever you do, don't turn over. I'm gonna go get the tweezers.
I'm confused. If babies can only see in black and white, then how come that, Barney guy is purple?
Dinosaurs come later, tantito. Wait, don't sit there. I'm doing the floors next.
Again?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wait a minute, I read about this. This is the, nesting period, isn't it?
Well, it must be, because I can't seem to get this place clean enough.
Ah.
Oh, I'm sorry, poor baby.
Yeah, I think there's one still in there.
Then we'll just have to take these pants off so that I can take a closer look.
Whatever you say, doctor.
Oh, I forgot to tell you. I ran into an old friend of yours the other day, Kathy something.
Kathy Stewart?
Uh-huh.
Really? When?
Last week, the same day as the cactus. I think she's jealous.
Oh. Really?
Mm-hmm.
I'll get it.
Coming. Ow.
Surprise!
Mom, Dad. I wanted to call first. This was her idea.
I spoke to Kathy the other day, and she said we just had to get our little fannies out here and see what you were up to.
She practically insisted. What the hell is that? What, squirrel?
Alex, who is it?
I got it, hon.
Now that is what I call a housekeeper.
Honey, did we come at a bad time?
No. She's just, she's cleaning the oven, and the fumes are, Well, you're here. You're really here.
Hi.
Hello. Alex, aren't you going to introduce us?
Yes. Yes, this is,
Isabel.
Isabel, right. Right.
Isabel. Well, it's very nice to meet you. I'm Alex's mother, Mrs. Whitman, and this is Mr. Whitman.
Oh, my God, you're his parents. Oh, my God, look at me. I'm amazed. Well, it's so great to finally meet you. Oh, but please, come in.
Very friendly.
You must be exhausted. Did you just get in? Uh-huh. Would you like something to drink?
Uh-huh. Isabel, that is a great idea. Why don't you get the drinks? I love you. Okay. And I'll think of something.
Who wants a cold beer?
Terrific.
Oh, I'd love one.
Don't you dare tell them anything until I come back.
She is wonderful. Of course, there must be a lot of good help around here. I mean, just being so close to Mexico.
My God.
Such a warm people.
Isn't this a company house? I mean, you would think that they could afford a decent decorator.
Dad, Mom, why don't you sit down?
What the hell is this?
Honey, is there something wrong?
Yes, I have to tell Isabel where the bottle opener is.
So, how was Europe? Boy, you came back soon.
Europe?
Alex said you were gone for the summer.
Oh, Alex. You know better than that. We hate Europe in the summer. Too many tourists.